Disclaimer: All the information provided in past on internet research, we do not claim or guarantee any information is 100% current. Please subscribe my channel and like, share, comment my video.
Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you are all well in the midst of this corona epidemic. I will do my best to entertain you at this time. Friends, today in the video I will talk about Thai star couples stay friends after breaking up 2021. So friends, let's take a look at the detailed video. Friends will hopefully watch the full video and give you valuable feedback. Ton Ars and Tao Natafon. Ton Ars and Tao Natafon have been in a relationship for 14 years since they started high school. He knew her because she was his younger sister's friend. Ton Ars and Tao Natafon broke up in April early 2020. They are now still best friends. Alec Thiradis and Toy Jarinpon. Alec Thiradis and Toy Jarinpon broke up in June 2022 after 3 years of dating. They now become best friends. Toy Jarinpon reveals, "Alec is a lovely person and always talks jokingly with my family member." Note Vicious and Propria Lundberg. Note Vicious and Propria Lundberg have been in a relationship for 5 years before they broke up. Note Vicious and Propria Lundberg are still best friends now. Tar Chantavit and Prek Patricia. Tar Chantavit had a relationship with Prek Patricia for nearly 7 years. Tar Chantavit began dating Devika Horne. Tar Chantavit and Prek Patricia are still best friends now. Pong Nawat and Kaul Jerinia. Pong Nawat and Kaul Jerinia have been in a relationship for 2 years before they broke up. Pong Nawat admits that he sometimes talks to his ex-girlfriend Kaul Jerinia. They are now still best friends. Sakrit Yamnam and Onsen Virathip. This couple has been in a relationship for 3 years before they broke up. Sakrit Yamnam and Onsen Virathip are still best friends now. Alex Rendell and Toy Jarinpon. They have been in a relationship for 4 years before they broke up in 2016. For Alex Rendell, he is dating non-celebrity girl. They are now still best friends now. Domi Pakulam and Polly Charman. This couple has been in a relationship for 4 years. Domi Pakulam and Polly Charman are still best friends now. Polly Charman attended Domi Pakulam as Metal Sukhau's wedding in 2019. Great Orrington and Aunt Onoma. Great Orrington reportedly has been in a relationship with Aunt Onoma for 3 years before they broke up. Giving an interview to reporters, Great Orrington admits that he sometimes talks to his ex-girlfriend Aunt Onoma. He adds that it is good friendship.
Friends, it is very important for you to know that all the money earned from my channel will be used for the welfare of the disadvantaged children of my country.
Warning, friends, it is very important to follow some hygiene rules to prevent coronavirus. For example, number 1, refrain from shaking hands and hugging. Number 2, clean your hands with soap for 20 to 30 seconds. Number 3, before coughing, use a tissue and handkerchief and wash your hands with a tissue or handkerchief in a covered bin. Number 4, try to maintain social distance and refrain from touching the eyes, mouth, nose with your hands. Number 5, if you sense or cough, use a mask. Number 6, there is no tissue during sneezing, coughing, use elbow. Number 7, consult a doctor if you have a fever. Thank you for watching the full video. Friends, that's all for now. Stay tuned to my channel to get the latest news from your favorite celebrities.